I'll never forget you, Moon. None of us will.
The song riseth to a crescendo.
Yeah.
that what I think it is?
Hello, can you hear me? We have received grave tidings from Ishgard. Pray return to the Rising Stones at once.
The sons must answer for their father's misdeeds. Only then will the cycle be broken. Brothers and sisters of the heavens, we raise our voices and join you in the chorus. The sinner's feeble magics are undone. Come, claim your retribution.
Thank you. Alfino, it is good to see you. Tell me, what have you learned?
Pray summon the others. Everyone must hear my report.
So this was all but a taste of what's to come.
Indeed. The main host advances upon Ishgard as we speak.
Whose vaunted defenses have been nullified?
Shorn of its wards, the city will bear the full force of Nidhogg's fury.
All those people...
Alfino is right. The Dravanians cannot be allowed to prevail. If Ishgard falls, all of Eorzea will suffer the consequences.
Then you agree that we have no choice but to intervene. For the good of the realm, the Scions of the Seventh Dawn and the Crystal Braves must join the defense of Ishgard.
Let there be no ambiguity about what has been proposed. We would be directly intervening in the war. But if all here believe the cause to be just, then to war we shall go. The path we now embark upon is perilous, but I pray you will walk with us to the end. For those we have lost, for those we can yet save.
Then it is settled. I shall inform the Council of our intentions and request that they contribute their own forces to the defense of Ishgard.